374-yard par 4, heading back into the wind. The book says hit the tee shot of the house in the background. Bit of a blind shot. Let's see what happens. That one was good.